The little gizmo that may help end severe depression tonight on the CBS Evening News.